18th of July. I awoke this morning at the sight of my father wringing his handkerchief tightly between his two hands. Wide-eyed and unblinking, he stared in Raleigh's direction. Raleigh had passed. Infection had set into his wounds days ago, and shortly after, fever took hold. Between fits of cold sweats, labored groans of pain, and demented ramblings, Raleigh had somehow been able to insist on forging ahead. Father had tried to reason with him, telling him to turn back, to let us carry the torch. But Raleigh made it clear. Turning our backs on him would have been leaving him there to die. We forged ahead. We were as far away from civilization as we had ever been, and we foolishly continued to trudge forward. So long, old friend.
Thank you.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing, Tom?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a body bridge.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open. Someone check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it. This whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing was serviced?
This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic.
I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me. Why not?
Be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hot stars. Less talking, more talking, gentlemen. Get off your asses. Yes, sir.
Laura, we're cleared.
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know this. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
Really wet through there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
It'll be tough to find something to brace against.
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covered for it.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them.
All right.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy. Guys, I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a...
Hey! Hey!
Thank you.
no, you don't! Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last one. That was close.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when it was in there.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things.
That did it. Come on, let's go.
Any idea what the twins are? That riddle are?
Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when...
Yeah. spicy people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby where we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? Did you lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins. Maya, you know you're in Peru, right?
Yeah, long story. Oh.
Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
No, I've seen this symbol before. Where? There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Yeah. Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
Me too.
Lara.
Friends. Colleagues. She's brilliant. Oh, no. Nothing like that. No, I'm, pretty single.
My ancestors, a long way back. And then they were Quechua, and then after that, it was Mori. I don't even speak the language.
I think you might know what that's like. Hawaii, New Zealand.
Which one feels like home?
Both of them, neither.
Most of my life. Got my pilot's license in Lima, but when the oil company closed and I heard what was happening, I decided to come home.
Would you ever live anywhere else?
Yeah. Now that things are under control, it might be nice to travel again.
You into football? It's a pretty big sport around here.
Yeah, I used to play, but things have been a bit busy lately.
Probably for the best. Football's okay. But rugby, there's a real sport.
No way.
You gotta change your mind about that.
I'd like to see you try. Are there some impressive tattoos?
You too. Do you have any others?
Yeah.
What are they?
Well, that's a secret. But maybe you'll find out someday.
Nunca en mi vida lo había visto tan nervio como ahora.
Porque solo se emborracha cuando está solo.
¿Cómo lo hacen los expertos?
Bien. Digamos que es verdad. Entonces, ¿por qué no intervienes? Se supone que...
¿Es nueva aquí? Acostúmbrese a no hacer nada. Aunque beber y sudar ayuda a soportar el día.
You're not a local?
No, trabajo en un barco que golpeó unas rocas a las afueras de la ciudad. La tormenta llegó de la nada. Hundió el maldito barco.
¿Quiere negociar?
Ha.
Hola. ¿Forma parte del equipo de excavación?
No, just passing through.
Bien, si necesita algo, el mercado está en el centro del pueblo. Podría abastecerse antes de continuar.
Thank you.
Fue un placer.
Llevo 2 años tratando de reunir valor para invitarla a salir. Por fin lo hago y... ¿Quién es ese tipo?
¿En dónde te refugiaste de la granizada de ayer?
En la escuela, cuando vi que esa nube negra...
Si quiere conocer Kuwak Yaku, puedo ayudarla.
Are you the local tour guide?
Sé a dónde ir y a quién no acercársele.
I see.
El mejor pescado es el del muelle, obvio. El licor de cerdo tiene los mejores tacos, pero la cerveza está caliente.
I'll watch out for that.
Y Omar, aléjese de ese tipo. No necesita sus problemas. Cree que puede venir a la ciudad y tomar lo que quiera.
Right. Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for trouble.
Ojos bien abiertos.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plain. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
¿Ha visto a mi marido? ¿O a mi hija?
I don't think so. Where did you last see them?
Pasan las noches con las estrellas. brillando y saludándome. Pero por la mañana viajan al río.
Oh.
Normalmente los veo brillando ahí. Pero la tormenta entre las olas aguas... Sé que están ahí abajo. Sé que lo están.
Puesto a que nunca había visto nada así, ¿eh? Solo me queda esto. Le vendí el resto a ese buen comandante. Un poco intenso, pero lo importante es que me compró todo, ¿no? Bueno, excepto este. Funciona sin problemas. Nunca se descompone. Una belleza, ¿no? No, es en serio. Aquí mi esposa no ha sido la misma desde el accidente. Pero el sonido suave la ayuda a relajarse.
I'm glad.
Solía haber un templo en la isla, por ahí. Pero todo lo que queda son un par de muros derrumbados.
And one stone pillar, it looks like.
Eso es más una estatua que una columna. Un trabajo complicado. Un profesor universitario vino a estudiarla hace unos años.
Did he tell you what he learned?
Dijo que no tenía ningún sentido. Estaba bastante enojado por eso también. Dijo que tratamos de engañarlo o algo así.
Hace muchos, muchos años, eso era un templo.
O sea, ¿antes de que tú nacieras?
Mucho antes. Incluso antes de que naciera el abuelo.
¿Y qué le pasó?
Era su tiempo. Lo recordemos con nuestros corazones y nuestros actos.
La jungla toma lo que quiere. Es difícil conseguir que revele sus secretos. Pero encontré uno. creo.
You have.
El pueblo tiene muchas capas. Remueves una y encuentras otra, y otra.
It does seem to have quite the history.
A veces me pregunto si no ha estado aquí. De una manera u otra, desde el principio, parece diferente a los otros.
Which others?
Todos. Hombres buscando petróleo, oro, se llevan todo lo que pueden.
Continue to restrict the distribution of supplies. When we come through the area, it's better for everyone if your people are more concerned with their next meal or their child's fever, rather than with what's happening outside the village. As promised, once our investigation in the area is complete, we will provide monthly rations equal to double what you currently receive from care for 24 months, provided you keep up your end of the bargain. Cordially, Estela Diaz, Director of Community Outreach Programs, Order of Trinity.
Murieron por tu culpa. Se suponía que...
Siempre es bueno ver caras nuevas en el pueblo. Sienta bien saber que no han olvidado este rinconcito del mundo. Y también le sienta bien al bolsillo, si tiene la gentileza de echarle un vistazo a lo que vendemos en la tienda.
¿Es nueva? Debería hablar con Abigail. Insiste en hablar con los recién llegados.
You mean Abby? We've met. She's been very helpful.
Esa es nuestra Abigail. Siempre lista para reparar algún generador o detener alguna discusión. Es la alcaldesa de facto, dueña no oficial de una tienda, la mitad del departamento de bomberos. Y créame, es mejor no pelear con ella.
I wonder how she gets all that on her business card. Okay, well, good luck with everything. I've been doing some research, and I think we might be able to set ourselves up with a homemade refinery. It's going to be a lot of work, though, and I can't do it alone. We'll need to build an oil tank, 1,000 liter capacity. The hull of the ship sunk in the river could be used for the tank. Any volunteers for a salvage mission? We'll need to set up a system to collect the crude. Who wants to be in charge of the bucket brigade? Once we get these things set up, we should be able to make diesel, kerosene, and petrol. Enough to fly the planes and eventually maybe even turn a profit. Looks like this is Abby's family tree. Her family has lived in this village for hundreds of years, and it seems as though she's somehow related to most of the villagers. Thank you.
Disculpe, ¿la conozco?
Sorry, I didn't realize this was a private residence.
Vaya, perdimos mucho, pero no sabía que había sido tanto.
I really didn't mean to.
Sé que no fue así. Si nos disculpa, tenemos mucho que hacer.
Señor, gracias por tu gracia. Ayúdanos a superar.
This describes something nearby. Take a deep breath and find me right under another's nose. Thank you. all full up. Can't carry any more. This is a promotional model of an oil derrick made out of cheap plastic and copper. There is a logo for a company called Poor Veneer on the base of it. All full up. Can't carry any more. Thank you. full up. Can't carry any more.
Ajá. Estuvieron trabajando toda la noche.
And isn't that what they're paid for? Get lost.
Shit. No.
Now fuck off and let me watch the damn
game. What is that?
Me encanta.
Everything all right?
No, todo está mal como siempre. Estos saqueadores. Vienen a la ciudad, nos contratan para desenterrar nuestras propias reliquias. No nos pagan un salario digno.
And then they run off with them and profit.
Todos estamos desesperados. No hay trabajo desde que Porvenir se fue. Somos blancos fáciles.
And I imagine the storm hasn't helped matters.
Lo poco que teníamos se fue o está bajo el agua. Ya no sé qué hacer.
I have some experience with these kinds of people. Maybe I can help.
No sé de qué servirá. ¿Cuál era tu nombre?
Laura.
Soy Víctor. Si quieres hablar con Omar, el director ejecutivo de robos y saqueos, está allá.
Thanks.
Ten cuidado. No le gusta que lo desafíen.
Piss off.
Who are you? Looking for work?
Well,
you're out of luck. We have enough people. Marco's in charge of HR now anyway.
Yes, thank you. Do you know where he is?
Where else? The bar.
¿No vienen muchos turistas por aquí?
Oh, I'm not a tourist. I mean, I'm a researcher.
Ay, de todos modos, ojalá hubiese visto este lugar hace 20 años. En auge, vibrante, lleno de vida y de optimismo hacia el futuro.
Optimista, más como crédulo.
What happened?
Porvenir fue lo que pasó. Una petrolera grande fuera de Lima.
Vinieron, se ganaron a la gente, les dieron trabajo a todos. Incluso iban a construir condominios al otro lado del río. Hasta que todo se vino abajo.
The oil crash.
Ahora nos arrastramos en las obras que dejaron. Lástima que no sea turista. Ellos traen dinero. Los investigadores se lo llevan.
Miss Ortiz, thank you for your recent inquiry. A water quality index, WQI, was calculated for river sites surrounding the village of Kuakyaku from the samples you provided, and results have shown that the river sites should be classified as bad water quality. The results of the study have shown large-scale impacts that include siltation, chemical pollution, and heavy metal pollution. Turbidity and total solids exceeded the environmental limits. Water of high turbidity, hazy, murky water, cannot be used as potable water, and the high total solids also imply that it cannot be used as irrigation water as well, as this will damage infrastructure. It is most likely that any subsistence fishing that took place before is no longer possible at the affected river sites, thereby impacting negatively on people's livelihoods. Similarly, pH was in the high alkaline range, as well as COD. These parameters were indicative of some chemical pollution in the river. The pH, that is alkaline, hard water, is corrosive and can damage plumbing equipment and clothes. High levels of fluoride in the water poses the risk of diseases such as dental and skeletal fluorosis. The presence of pathogenic bacteria such as Salmonella also represents an immediate health risk for the local community.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Laura.
Nunca lo había visto por aquí.
I just got in, but I won't be staying long.
Que la apariencia no te engañe. Es un buen lugar. Difícil, pero bueno.
Your garden seems to have survived the storm.
Suerte y trabajo duro. Mucha gente ayudó en la siembra, así que también quieren protegerlo.
Se ven bastante grandes.
No sé nada de jardinería.
Las semillas germinan cuando reciben suficiente sol.
¿Suficiente sol? Siempre está lloviendo.
Quería sacar a estos ladrones de aquí. Llevo 2 años tratando de reunir valor para invitarla a salir. Por fin lo hago y... ¿Quién es ese tipo?
Créeme, es un...
I'm looking for Marco.
¿Eh? ¿Para qué?
I just want to talk to him.
No quiere problemas.
I'm not looking for trouble. I'm looking for work.
¿Trabajo? Ah, sí, claro.
So, you're Marco?
Dígame que Omar no la envió para molestarme. Como alguno de esos animales lastime a mi hijo, yo...
Marco, I'm not with Omar. Believe me. What's this about your son?
Como me golpeé la rodilla, Omar puso a Pablo a reemplazarme en la excavación. Dijo que como estoy a cargo de recursos humanos, es mi trabajo buscar un reemplazo o...
Otherwise, he'd keep working your son.
Sí, me preocupa que retenga a Pablo allá aunque yo lleve a alguien.
Well, it's a good thing you've just hired someone.
¿Usted de verdad haría eso?
We wouldn't want to disappoint the boss, would we?
Gracias. Si ve a Pablo, por favor, dígale que estoy aquí.
Este pueblo estuvo una vez bajo el ala y la atención del cóndor, pero dejamos que el águila lo ahuyentara.
I'm not sure I understand.
Yo tampoco. Nos perdimos en nuestra búsqueda. Pensé que seríamos más felices con monedas en los bolsillos, pero el águila también se llevó eso.
Por el... ya sabes qué.
Si tiene... ya sabes qué.
¿De qué otra manera va a cagar?
No, no quiero hacerlo. Es muy malvado. Mejor hagamos volar piñas y listo.
¿Qué le decimos a Javier?
¿Decirle que conseguimos mascotas?
¡Súper!
All full up. Can't carry any more. Someone has barricaded the path. I don't have enough space for that. Looks like the bridge is out. This room has fared better than the rest of the cavern, it seems. Yeah.
Sí, pobre Pablo.
Deberíamos hacer algo. Esos tipos le han exigido tanto a Marco que apenas se puede caminar.
Si no hacemos algo, todo empeorará.
Pablo.
Sí.
It's okay. Your father sent me. He's at Abby's. Go meet him there. I'll take care of these guys.
Gracias. Muchísimas gracias.
Get out of here. That doesn't sound good.
They can't be far.
No nos quedaremos sin hacer nada.
Esto fue la gota que derramó el vaso.
Jesus, need to get to the bottom of this.
Jesus.
Más les vale que lo dejen ir ahora mismo. Sus armas no los protegerán más.
Oh shit, I better look. Yes.
All right. Need to get back to the village. Gather your things. I go back to the village.
Bendiciones.
Gracias.
Thank you. This knife is a cheap plastic replica of those traditionally used to sacrifice llamas at the Inti Raymi or Sun God Festival. It was also occasionally used to perform trepanning surgery. The Inca believed that cutting a hole in the skull could relieve pressure to cure some diseases.
Sí, iba corriendo a casa de Abby.
Bien, espero que esté bien.
Nunca lo había visto por aquí.
I just got in, but I won't be staying long.
Que la pari...
Pablo me dijo lo que hizo. No sé qué decir, solo gracias.
Of course.
Hace muchos años, cuando mi abuelo era niño, vinieron unos hombres que querían talar en los alrededores de la aldea. Todos tenían miedo de enfrentarlos, menos mi abuelo. Un muchacho de 15 años, con un arma vacía, defendió la aldea e hizo que hombres que lo doblaban en tamaño regresaran por donde habían llegado.
Sometimes the courage of one person can outweigh the cowardice of dozens.
Aún tengo el arma que él llevaba entonces. Quiero que la conserve como símbolo de valentía y de mi gratitud.
Don't you want to give that to Pablo?
Mi pequeño quiere ser doctor como su mamá. ¿Y usted cómo es que se llama?
Lara.
Ya tengo una nueva historia para contar, Lara. Gracias. Ya tengo una nueva historia para contar, Lara. Gracias.